Leander ISD will reopen six of its campuses tomorrow. That includes Laura Bush Elementary, Steiner Ranch Elementary, and River Ridge Elementary. Canyon Ridge, Four Points Middle Schools will also reopen. The Red Cross shelter at Vandergrift High School has been closed, so classes there will resume tomorrow at Vandergrift. Still no word, though, on whether Wiley Middle School or Rouse High School will reopen. We'll, of course, keep you updated on that. Early